Nearly 2.4 billion people worldwide lack a legal identity. They are usually the poorest members of society, and one quarter are children. They're often excluded from school, healthcare, welfare, and banking services. The world in 2016 is more connected than ever. In India, mobile phone ownership rose from 60% in 2010 to 85% in 2012. But until recently, most of the world's population has been missing easy and universal identification. Now, India's massive universal ID program has already enrolled over 950 million people and hopes to have 1 billion signed up by mid-2016. Nandan Nilekani, a co-founder of India's Infosys, was employee number one at the government's universal ID project, Aadhaar.
This came about for two reasons. One was inclusion, so that millions of people without an ID could be in the formal system. And second, to make government spending more efficient and more accurate.
The United Nations has recognized the importance of such efforts in the post-2015 development agenda as a sustainable development goal to provide legal identity for all, including birth registration, by 2030. Signing up for Aadhaar uses sophisticated digital technologies to capture unique individual markers, such as fingerprints and scans of the iris.
सबसे अच्छा इसमें आपका biometric. वो कोई भी आपका capture नहीं कर सकता. जिस मतलब आपका biometric सिर्फ आपकी identity बताएगा.
That means Aadhaar cuts back on fraud, and it simplifies verifying your identity.
Even एक बंदा मेरे पास आया था, उसके पास चार-चार voter ID card थे, अलग-अलग states के.
मतलब कुछ भी मांगते तो आधार कार्ड की फोटोकॉपी पहले मांगते अब लेकिन आधार की वैल्यू ज्यादा है तो वो आधार नंबर मांगते हैं
तो आधार का सबसे प्लस पॉइंट क्या है कि आप कितनी भी बार क्लिक करवा लो लेकिन अगर एक बार आपका आधार जनरेट हो गया तो वो ही वैल्यूएबल है
दिल्ली बार्बर मोहसिन खान मूव्ड टू द सिटी इन सर्च ऑफ वर्क एंड फाउंड आधार वर्कड फॉर हिम
जी दिल्ली आने से पहले मेरे को कोई पहचान पत्र नहीं कोई पहचान नहीं
चेंज कर सकता हूं सर जगह
जी आधार कार्ड लेने से मेरा बैंक अकाउंट खुला है जी आधार कार्ड बनवाते हुए मुझे कोई दिक्कत नहीं हुई मैंने अपने नाना जी के यहाँ से एड्रेस लिया था जी मैं जब अपनी फैमिली लेके आएंगे तो वहाँ यहाँ पे लाके मुझको रूम देखना है रूम के बाद फिर गैस सिलेंडर देखना है ठीक है ना फिर अपना काम कारोबार सब कुछ देखना है जी मेरा निकाह हुआ है 16 नवंबर
Indians have to show identification to draw rations of grain or to secure subsidies for natural gas.
Over the last 15 years, India had built a social welfare state with a lot of entitlements and benefits, food security, pensions, scholarships, employment guarantees. And you needed a good, robust way of identifying individuals to make sure that these benefits went to the right people and there was no loss or leakage.
जैसे उन्होंने आधार में अपने थंब्स और फिंगर्स के इंप्रेशन दिए थे वो इंप्रेशन इन्होंने आधार से राशन कार्ड को कनेक्ट कर दिए तो वो यहाँ इस मशीन से स्कैन होता है वो फिंगर या थंब से स्कैन होता है और स्कैन अगर मैच कर जाता है तो उनको राशन इशू कर देते हैं
आधार कार्ड से बन हमारे तो राशन कार्ड भी बन गई राशन भी मिल दिया राशन में कोई दिक्कत नहीं पूरी मैंने दे दिया
आधार से अब ये सिर्फ प्लस ये बेनिफिट मिला है कि अब उसमें जैसे मान लीजिए अगर किसी दूसरे का कार्ड लेके कोई और आता था तो उसको वो भी लिया जा सकता था पहले राशन
The World Bank estimates that reducing fraud and improving efficiency could save India more than $11 billion per year. But while Aadhaar works for millions, lawsuits have clouded its successes. Economist Ritika Khera is a critic.
Government data is now telling us that 99.97% of Aadhaar numbers have been issued to people who already had two government recognized IDs. Only 0.03% of Aadhaar numbers have gone to people who had no pre-existing ID.
Aadhaar proponents welcome its integrated database.
क्योंकि फिंगरप्रिंट से आईडी से सारी चीज़ें एक ही बार में पूरा प्रोसेस डन हो जाता है आपको कहीं जाने की जरूरत नहीं है और इससे बड़ा डॉक्यूमेंट मुझे नहीं लगता कि कुछ हो सकता है क्योंकि बायोमेट्रिक हो गया डेमोग्राफिक सारी चीज़ें एक ही में हो गई हैं
But that very power worries critics.
That's where the concerns are arising from, is the creation of a centralized database, which is linking different silos of data of one person. So, you know, I have my data, my bank related data in one data silo. I have another part of my life in government employment records. But Aadhaar is creating a bridge across these different silos, and that's where the concerns arise.
Right from the beginning, this whole system of unique ID was designed for privacy. For example, if the banking system uses Aadhaar for verification, all your financial information is only with the bank. It's not with the Aadhaar system.
You can't poo-poo these concerns anymore. America does have a privacy law. And in spite of having a privacy law, the breaches that the NSA perpetrated, those were able to happen. We don't even have a privacy law. We don't have an Aadhaar law.
In fact, in 2015, India's Supreme Court put restrictions in place and said that use of Aadhaar is voluntary and cannot be required to access public services. Such challenges are perhaps inevitable when something as innovative as a universal ID system for a country as massive as India is attempted.
We were planning a database of a billion people, and many people said this is impossible to do. So today, 5 years later, we are at 940 million, approaching a billion people. So I think a lot of the pioneering work in making sure the technology works, it can scale up, has all been done.
If Aadhaar can be made to work in India, it can serve as an example for other nations.
The World Bank has a very ambitious goal to end extreme poverty by 2030. We believe that having a foundational ID as a public good is a critical part of it.
India's Aadhaar project leads the world. Its ambition is as large as the nation, and its lessons, what went right and what could go better, are instructive as other countries try to move forward to capture digital dividends.